So we're gonna play a song from Kiss. All right, and this goes back to 2009, back to that fun floor vinyl button. Yeah, that's right. Funny. So back in 2009, I was on the United Waste steering committee, and me and the fun bunch decided we're gonna do this Kiss thing for a Guitar Hero-ish kind of a fundraiser thing. So we did this. All right. So I call these guys the OGs of wannabe Kiss.
Whose tongue is that?
Yeah, that's Scott Daigle. Okay. All right. So that's Patrick Bradley, okay, is Ace Frehley, Barry Abram, Vice President in the Mullen.
Rojo!
Yeah, Rojo, Vice President. Scott Daigle is Gene Simmons, and that's me.
This is my house!
Yeah, 2009. So then, in 2017,
this really is my house.
We did it, Ryan, this is the one you were thinking of. We did this again. I call these the version 2 Dazed and Confused. Yes. Because you can see Gene Simmons has got drumsticks, and it's a woman, and her hair is blonde. Yeah. And Ace Frehley is a lead singer, and he only sang one song the entire time I think he was in Kiss. And then the drummer's got a guitar player, and he's just crazy, period. Crazy hair, crazy hair. But it was still Kiss. Where's Lee Zach? Lee Zach still in the house? Because we also had some pretend rock stars. So Dave, I call this the pretend rock stars less interesting version. Still an interesting, just less interesting. Okay. All right. So I'm giving you some lyrics here. All right, here we go. 2, 3.
Yeah.
Jason Harris, Optimus Prime.